Hi and welcome. It's Meagan here. Welcome back to another vlog. I am having just a little kind of productive day. Just taking you along for a day in the life. So let's get into it. I'm just drinking my mushroom coffee right now and journaling in this journal that I have. I may look up like a little journal prompt or something on Pinterest to they're just always doing construction outside. Anyway, I'm gonna look up maybe a journal prompt or just write from the heart in like my journal. Oh my gosh, I just realized it looks like me. I've got my sunscreen on, sunglasses, my workout set. I'm about to go for a nice little outdoor walk. It's super sunny today, so I had to put some sunscreen on. I probably should wear a hat, but I'm not going to. We're just gonna go for it. I'm just wearing this workout set from Shein, my belt bag, fanny pack from Amazon. These Brooks walking shoes. I wanted to bring these back out because I like them. Plus I'm wearing all black, so like. Hopefully you guys can hear me. I'm walking by the yachts today, the marina and stuff, just to get, you know, a different experience, and it's really cool. It's so pretty. I feel very, like, bougie. So I've been walking for about 28 minutes. I'm not sure how long the full walk is gonna be, but I'm doing good so far. I'm getting hot, I'm kind of tired now, so I'm just trying to make it back home at this point. And all the cars passing by me, it's kind of a lot, so yeah. And the sun is beating down, I'm sweaty. It's a lot going on. I'm dying. It's so hot. Hold on. Like, gotta get me some water. I love having nice chilled water when I get back from like sweating. I'm so sweaty. Like, sweat is literally dripping down my back. I don't know if you guys can see it, but you see the beads on my face? That's literally sweat. I walked a total of 41 minutes. So for me, that equaled about 2 miles because my pace is not that fast. So it takes me about 20 minutes to walk a mile. I don't walk like super fast. I just do like a normal pace for me. You know, I'm short, I got short legs. Honestly, I loved like the views and being able to walk by like the yachts and the water and stuff, but honestly, it was so much construction at one point, I thought I was gonna choke on dust and paint fumes and debris. And then the cars, like that's like a super busy like area that has like 4 lanes of traffic on both sides. So cars are just flying by. The motorcycles are low key hopping up on the curb to go around people because people drive crazy here. So for me, it wasn't really like a peaceful walk. So I will not be walking that all the time. I'm down in the dungeon in my building. I'm just gonna wash clothes right before I get in the shower. Took a shower, and then as soon as I was done in the shower, I went downstairs to put my stuff in the dryer because my timer went off, so I wasn't finished getting dressed. So now I just have on a t-shirt and some sweat shorts. I'm about to make lunch because I'm starving. I'm kind of out of breath from the 3 flights of stairs. That's why I don't really like doing laundry anymore. Like, oh, I can't wait for my next place. I'm manifesting and praying for an in-unit washer dryer. Excited about it. I really feel like the only thing it's missing is like red onion and like bell peppers or something, like roasted red peppers or something on the salad, like some colorful stuff, tomatoes, cucumber, something like that is all it's really missing. I'm back from the dungeon. I got my stuff out of the dryer. So the easiest thing to me is just dump it all on the bed and then I start organizing it, putting it away. Here we go. I finally finished putting away all my clothes. So we love that. Super excited. This is pretty much all of my clothes that I'm wearing right now. The rest of them are underneath the bed in like vacuum seal bags and suitcases, and then these are swimsuits, sleeping clothes, and like sweats and stuff, and then extra bathroom products, and then these are like my workout sets and lounge clothes, my underwear, socks, tights, all that kind of stuff, bras, and then right here are like small tops, things that I don't really like to hang up, shorts, denim shorts, like just random stuff is kind of down there. And then my bags and purses go there. All right, I have my AirPods in. I'm about to use my little Amazon vacuum and I'm just gonna vacuum all the floors in my apartment really quick. And then maybe I'll do a quick walk to the beach just to like to put my feet in the water and relax a bit. Maybe read a little bit. Yeah, that's what we'll do. Always hoping for the worst, waiting for me to fuck up. I've officially vacuumed everywhere. I decided to skip Swiffering or mopping. I might do that like later this week. I just don't feel like doing it now. But I'm gonna go sit on the beach for like maybe 15-20 minutes just to get like a little bit of fresh air. Maybe read a chapter in my book. Ooh, and then I'll take like one of the little Trader Joe's like drinks. These Simply Wine things, I got them in mango. I don't think I've ever tried mango. Last time I got peach, so I'm gonna stick it in my bag and we're gonna try it. I'm out at the beach now. It feels so good. I'm on my little beach towel. So now I'm about to taste this mango cocktail. Oh, it's good. Oh, I got sand on it. It's good though. Back from the beach. I have my AirPod on because I'm on the FaceTime with mom. See, here's my phone. I won't show you because mom doesn't want to be on camera today for once. I'm about to make dinner. I'm just gonna do 4 cheese ravioli and this 3 cheese sauce, both from Trader Joe's. I'm like
watching Love is Blind, this has to be the craziest season I've ever seen in my whole life. Like, I've watched all the seasons of the show, and this just has been a hot mess, this most recent season. But I just finished my pasta. I'm ready for a little dessert. I'm gonna eat two of these little lemon bars from Trader Joe's. Oh my gosh, these are so good. Like, they're about this size of on the package, and they're 180 calories for two. They're definitely not healthy, but I like that it's kind of portion controlled. I've been getting like little desserts and things from Trader Joe's because they're like smaller, instead of me getting like a whole thing of ice cream and eating half of it. So yeah, I like these. So it is officially 10:30. I'm getting ready to go to sleep. I'm really sleepy. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and end this vlog here. So I hope you guys enjoyed this day in the life. If you did, definitely give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you in my next one. Love you guys. Bye.